everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you've had a good week. Last time we got to Peacekeepers after finishing Artisans, and today we are going to be starting all the worlds in the Peacekeepers homeworld, starting with Dry Canyon. So let's do this. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Okay, start with this. Haha, you thought you could get me, but you didn't. Of course, I hear a thief, which is around here. Whoops. Oh, that was close. Where are you? There you are. Get over here. Got you. That was painless. Keep going this way. Let's get this dragon coronet.
What? Huh? Oh. Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Got ready to hear that a lot. Should we go back that way? We're gonna go this way first. Cause there's a jag in here. Boris.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide.
Yeah. Born to glide. I won't go there just yet. A lot of stuff to get first. Okay, there's a portal. Whoops. Okay. So we're going around in a circle now. So we'll head down here. Oh boy, oh, there's a long glider over there. Oh, there's a dragon in here. Ivor. Why are you holding a bomb?
Are you the young dragon I've been hearing so much about? Ever since you were a wee puff of smoke, we've known,
You've known?
I forget.
Aw. Whoa. That came out of nowhere. Ow. That was a bit rude. Doing a lot better than I did when I first played this game, though. Holy shit, I was a disaster when I first played this game. I mean, I'm still probably gonna be an absolute disaster when it comes to like the later levels, but I'm trying. There's a gem down there. I probably shouldn't have jumped down there. Oops. It's okay. I can get back up. I was such a disaster, I couldn't even make that jump. Make that little glide over the water. That's how bad I was. It's all a matter of timing. Okay, let's see if I can make this. Oh. Gonna be. Oh. Yes! Oh, there's a freaking chest there, of course. I forgot. There was a chest there. It's okay. I'll get what I need and I will come back. Have to remember there's a chest there. Wasn't there a thing here with lives on it? With a life on it? Oh, there it is. Let me grab that. I think I should go the other way. There's another glide over here somewhere. Okay, there's another dragon and I gotta find that key. There's that dragon up there. I gotta figure out, and there's the key! Okay, I gotta figure out how to get there. Okay, oh god. Okay, that is not gonna work. Whoops, I botched it. I meant to fly, but... There we go! Maximus!
Incredible glide, Spyro! I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broiled with a pinch of salt.
Alright. Hold on. get it this time? Yes! There we go. And we're done. Yay! Let's get out of here. This is gonna take a lot of editing. Alright. Let's head over to Cliff Town, which is right here. Cliff Town. Gotta charge the sky. Come back here in a moment. Actually, no, we'll get those now. Okay. There's even a little gem hiding in the cauldron. There's a thief around here too. Gotta hate those little fuckers. Ow. I just get nervous around this because there's a cliff right there and I don't want to fall. Oh, that was painless. Halvor.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't work on metal, but charging with your horns? That should do the trick.
How do you not know this? I've literally been doing it for the past, like, all the time. Almost forgot those. That would have been annoying. Ow! There was a... Oh yeah. Can I... Yeah, I can glide there. Okay, I'm gonna have to find another way to glide there. Oh, there's a life over here. Need that back. Oh, there's some gems over there. Hold on. No, it's a... I'll get to the high points in a minute. Just need to get all the other gems first and not... Oh my god, I'm missing everything. Dragon back there? No? Thought I had a dragon. Oh no, I need a rocket for that. Oh, there's a dragon. Gotta make sure I get those. And here's another dragon. Enzo.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
I will go ahead there and find out. I just want to get this rocket first. Along with these. And then I can use the whirlwind to get back up here. And drop down, get the gems. That whirlwind is so useful. Go away, you. Wait, hey. I just, he didn't even see me. That's funny. And I got an achievement for flaming all the birdies. Okay. Marker. Paulo!
You've reached the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind over there.
Okay. Let's glide over here. Okay, there's some treasure here. Oh, there's some more treasure over there. And then I come back up here and then I can... get over here. There's like a hidden little area. Which should have the rest of the... Okay. No, it doesn't. What am I missing? Let's use this. In the Reignited Trilogy, Spox has a little gem tracker. It's a ability you can learn in the third game. But the Reignited Trilogy decided to implement it in all three games, which is very, very useful. Especially when you have missing gems like that. And we're done. That was annoying. But now we are done. So now we can go home. Actually, I think I might do one more level because don't even touch me. Because I think the video might not be long enough. Can I not fall into the water? Thanks. Alright, let's go into Ice Cabin. So we've done quite a bit. Three levels in one video would be pretty good. Alright, let's go up here first. Get these gems. Go around. Ow! No, don't eat that. Oh god. No. Oh, I have to... I got confused. Ow. Get over here, I need you. Alright, let's get... And get over here, thank you. Ulrich.
Charging those large enemies.
Yeah, that was my bad. I mistook them for some other enemies that we'll see in a bit. Because there's some enemies that you have to they're big, but you have to charge them until they fall off the edge, which is really annoying. I don't know why I did that. Okay, there is a chest right there, but we don't have the key just yet, so we will not go for that just yet. Todor.
Spyro, some big norks up ahead are wearing armor. And in the ice cave, armor can make their feet very slippery.
Oops. Yeah. Those poles are really annoying. It's like... Okay. You have to charge them. It's not helpful that they're right on the edge, so I don't accidentally fall off the edge and die. Yeah. Oh, I've done that before. And that's what I was talking about. So the ones wearing armor, you have to charge. The ones without armor are the ones you have to flame. Okay, just gotta make sure I didn't miss anything. I think there are a couple of, weren't there a couple of poles that I had to charge? I don't remember. Yeah, we'll sort it out. Andor.
Thank you for releasing me.
There's the key up there. You can't get it from here yet, so we'll just keep moving on. Don't even try it. Oh god. This friggin' level makes me goddamn nervous. Another life. Yeah, I need those. And there's three lives up there, but you have to have a really tricky glide, and I don't want to deal with it. Asher.
Thanks for freeing me, Spyro.
I don't know. I don't know where you were. Whoa, that flew right past me. Get out of here, you. No. Okay, there we go. This bat would be very useful right now. Whoa. Triathlon. I don't remember what I did, but I did something. Whoa. Oh, what the fuck? I have fallen. God dang it. I hate doing that. Okay. Got it. Oh God. Trying not to die anymore, cause I'm just, oh my god. I'm so sick of dying every 5 minutes. Ragnar.
You've done well, Spyro. Some dragons thought you weren't ready, but I knew they were wrong.
I'm ready, all right. Ready for what?
Taking on Nasty Nork. Duh. This is literally what we're doing. Okay. Oh, I gotta remember where the hell I'm going. I know I have to get that key. I think I know how it's gonna do it. Go away, will ya, ya asshole. I hate having to deal with those enemies. Especially cause I keep dying. Okay. So, I have to glide from here all the way there, and then I gotta go all the way back around. It's kind of a bit of a clusterfuck, but someone's gotta do it, I guess. It's a hard job, but someone's gotta do it. Die a bunch of the process. Please let these be the lost gems I need. Yes! Alright. We're done here. Thank God. Now we can return home. Let's go home. We'll use the portal because it's right here. I know I could just use the, guidebook, but I don't know. I feel like this is more satisfying. that's where we're gonna end today's video. We got a lot done today. 3 levels. Next time we'll be taking on the flight level. And then we will be taking on Dr. Shemp. And after that, we will be going to the next homeworld. So until then, stay safe, stay awesome, and I will see you all next time for more Spyro Reignited Trilogy. See ya!